on YouTube, so that later, in case of anything, you can actually go on my YouTube channel and see the video. This weather is really appropriate. Damn, you're making a lot of explosions. Oh, bro, I got somebody watching my channel. Yeah, somebody's watching the video. They're probably gonna leave quick too. You stuck here? Alright, so when you get over there, you're gonna want to drive inside the train tunnel. Make way! Might have to back all back. By the spot I just marked. You see it on the thing, right? Just turn around. Go on the other side of the road, man. Hey, coppers, push us. Alright. Fuck you then. What? Oh shit. Did They actually shoot outside their car, out their windows. That's weird. You know, you're not 100% invincible. Eventually, you know, you do get hit. Like, I'm at half health right now. This thing cannot be broke. Alright, go down this one. This one right here. Go down it. Go down this one. Now go all the way to the back against the wall. Don't go in the tunnel. Go against the wall. Keep going, keep going. Stay in the middle, stay in the middle. There you go. Right in the middle. No! Not in the tunnel. Cause trains coming, they'll fuck you up, man. Doesn't stop a train. Doesn't matter. Here comes the train. On the other side. Alright, we're good, we're good. Yeah, actually, you can stay there where you were at then. But we're good, we're good. As long as nothing blows up, we're good. Just stay here. Stop. What are you doing? We need to be able to get out afterwards. You don't need to go this far in, and if you go in, they'll start walking from the other side of the tunnel. Let's see how much RP we get from this. It doesn't matter. I never noticed there was music for this. You'll be fine, he'll stop if we, that's why, stop here, stop here. Alright. See how you stop. Stop in the middle, bro. No, just stop in the middle. Is that he blew up some of your stupid minds? Because in the middle we could see the entranceway and everything. And if they hear the car engine, then they'll like go after you again. That's why it's important not to move. Oh, I see the little the wind from the helicopters. Here comes a train, but don't move. Stop. Don't fucking stop, real close. And we lost it. Now we got 2 stars.
Why, hello, how you doing?
I'm calling Leslie.
How can I help?
Cause this one's already... What?
I take it this isn't purely a social call. Of course not. You're in trouble and you need my help. No problem.
All right. Park it over here in the youth center or something. I'm sure it'll be taken. All right, I'm gonna stop the broadcast. Yeah, see, the person had left.